Thank you. Jeremy Frisch, followed by Juan Ramirez.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yes.
Black Lives Matter, defund the police. I find it disgusting that the LAPD is slaughtering peaceful protesters on the street. I had two friends go to the protest in Beverly Hills a couple of days ago, and the protest was peaceful until the police showed up with their excessive violent force, shooting rubber bullets and throwing tear gas. Is this what you think of protecting and serving? Because I think it's bullshit. Fuck you, Michael Moore. I refuse to call you an officer or a chief because you don't deserve those titles. You are a disgrace. Suck my dick and choke on it. I yield my time. Fuck you.
Thank you, Juan Ramirez.
Take me out. It's my turn. It is. You told me it was my turn.
You can talk all that you want to, yell and scream.
Okay,
you're lost.
It is my
turn. You lost the game.
It's my turn.
Take as long as you want. You're still lost.
Okay. Mr. Morris, it's very funny. It's very funny, but let's get back to the lesson.
And you can see the longest one where it goes from this point.
That was my joke.
This is
one. I know, man, that was hilarious.
Of a triangle. I've labeled them here A, B, and C.
No, but I mean, I said that.
They can be labeled anything.
I said it.
You say that they're A, B,
I said
and
it.
C, so that
I said that.
Please, Mr. Jackson, keep your comments to yourself. Thank you.